Mheshimiwa Speaker, may
let me just conclude, Senior. Your time started running at the time I requested you to usher in your witness. You indicated that you're getting hold of your witness. We'll give you all the time you need to get hold of your witness, but to let you know that the clock is running and it's running on your client. You can take all the time, but his time is running out. After 2 hours, he's not appeared, the chair will make a ruling pursuant to the rules of procedure.
Mheshimiwa Speaker, may I start first and foremost by expressing apologies and regrets that the Deputy President is not here, and by not being here, the inconvenience and delay caused to Mheshimiwa Speaker and to honorable senators. The position, Mheshimiwa Speaker, is that during that period that I went to try to find out why he wasn't here, because as Mheshimiwa Speaker knows, the Deputy President has been coming here absolutely punctually every day. The sad reality is that the Deputy President, the Republic of Kenya, has been taken sick, very sick, and as I address Mr. Speaker in this honorable House, senators, he is in hospital, Mheshimiwa Speaker. That is a sad reality.